Okay, you guys, in this video I will show you how to make these forms. We're going to need two pieces of paper like that, like when you make a square, and this is the leftovers of the page. This is the size that I'm going to use. It's about 2 inches, like that. Alright, we're going to begin with this one. It's going to be one fold like that, second fold like that, and then third fold like this. Like this. And now we're going to use a pencil. And obviously we're going to need something to cut it with. Alright. So we put the pattern on top of it. Like this. Then we mark it. It goes like this. Like this. This one, if you have enough space, you just go ahead and make it this line as long as you want it. I like it like that. Like that. And this one. This one like this. Then a small one like that. Then go up like this, making the head. Like this. And that's it. All you need to do after that is cut it. Cut it like this. The other side. Like this. Then you go up like this. And then the other side. Another one. Then you cut the neck like this, and then go up cutting the head. Then you go back down here and cut this part over here, like this. Then another one, like this. Let's see how is it going to look like. You unfold it. And then it looks like that. Well, I hope you guys liked this video. It's very easy to make, and then I think it looks very nice. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much. Now we're going to make this. The same fold like that. One, two, and three. Like this. Then we put the pattern on top of it. Like this. Then we mark it. This. Like this, and then this one over here. It is a dorsi. It is. The legs like that. This is the skirt over here. Then right here, you make very small cuts like that. Like this. Very, very small. Almost nothing. And there you go. And make the wing like this. Hold the head like that, and then you go down like this. And right here, put it back on. Make this mark. Then go back up like this, making the head. And that's it. Now we cut it. Cut it like this. Like this. Now the skirt. Like this. And right here we cut the little squares. Like this. Oh. Just a little bit like that. And then we go inside like this. Cut it all the way, like that. Now from here, cut it a little bit, and then a little bit more, like this. That will be the neck. And then from here, we're going to try to make a circle to form the head. Be careful not to cut your wings. Like this. And then cut the head. Now we're going to cut the part in the bottom like this, like the legs, like this, then the other ones, like that. See how it's going to look like? I'm going to make sure this one is straight. Like this. And this. Messy, messy, this pattern. Okay, let's see how it's going to look like. Like I said, I didn't know how to form the head really nice, so it comes like that. If you make the circle much better, of course it's going to look much better. Me, it just looks like this. Looks to me like a little angel. Like that. See? Well, and the pattern come out like that. So I hope you guys like it. I know it's very easy to make, and then I think it is very nice pattern. So and also right here, if you want to fix the head, try to do that. You see? Looks more like it. Looks more like a head. Didn't come out perfect, but it looks much better. See? Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.